the siege of Palkanar. One settlement held out against my forces for 19 days. They fought well to the end. But their fate was sealed from the start.
It was never about ceremony, but about observing choice, reactions, fear. Gather what you need, Spartan. A storm approaches beyond these walls. Each misstep you make is the ammunition I need to dismantle your spirit. Prepare yourself for the end!
Thank you. Thank you.
search every corner. They're there, waiting.
Shoot, hero!
Well, you did it.
This world, looping, repeating, forever. Is it a symbol of life, or a cruel joke by the Forerunners? You were there when we struck the Infinity. The first Dreadnought came from the side. In the chaos that followed, you hardly had time to notice the other three bear down upon you. Do you know how long it took us to neutralize your greatest ship? 4 minutes. In 4 minutes, the Infinity, mankind's finest achievement, became a memory. The end approaches, but first, a last surprise.
Good, Ed. Can you sing? Good, Ed. Can you sing?
So big. I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy. So big.
Thank you.
as will you. Whatever the outcome, know this. The Banished control this ring. We came for war. 1,000 legions occupy this world. The auditorium will give up its secrets. Your interference is just... an irritation. Fleeting.
I'm getting a read on Echo 216. He's right above us. We need to get him out of that thing.
Stress on his body.
I told you that I would not kill him.
Leave me. Run!
We'll get you out of here.
No. You will try.
Chief, he's here.
He knows I'm here. This was never a trap. It is a test of metal. Our battle ends here.
Get him out of there.
On it.
Bear witness! Our story will become legend! Told by those that survive you.
Damage you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it. Relays down, and so's his shield.
You refuse to face my challenge!
Chance. relay's exposed. Take it out.
Strike me down, and the panic will rise.
And it's down. You know what to do.
As I suspected, nothing but a man.
Chief, you shouldn't.
To Escherim's shield. Any damage you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power is transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it.
Do not disappoint me, Spark.
Relays down, and so's his shield.
My challenge! I want your best, Spartan. Show me your rage!
Escherim's shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go!
You know what you want to do. Now, do it.
The shield's down. Now's your chance. Safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
You will die for this insult.
secured.
Final relay is exposed. Destroy it.
This will be stopped. Nothing more. Picture a demon. You will submit to my will.
That's it. Last relay destroyed. The Code 16 is safe, Chief. Escherim wants you to prove your legend. Time to prove it.
Covenant is here. Soon humanity will join them.
Let me get him out. Okay.
Believe you came for me? So we're done now, right?
Spartan! Fight me.
It's over.
Nothing. Nothing.
Respect. He was a monster.
Yes. But at the end, he was just a soldier. Hoping he'd done the right thing. Questioning his choices.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay then, I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow! What? What? I'm just... I had a lot going on. I was busy.
Are you ready? It's about to get rough. They're waiting for us. I think they're all waiting for us. Did you feel that? It's not too late to turn around.
Chief? Something feels... Auditorium. Oh no.
What is it? What's wrong?
I should have realized that's not what it was called. I've been here before. This is where I locked her down. This is where Cortana died.
What do we call her?
Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
Be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
Be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
You are not finished!
Hey, shoot your most vital organs!
This door requires a power seed. There must be one nearby. Look around.
I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take me back to the Infinity for deletion? Halsey's gonna love that.
The UNSC is gone.
Atreus, how did you...
It's time to discuss the terms of your surrender.
Thank you.
I got this. Are you okay being here?
No. Not really.
I bet. She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first. You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
Master Chief will stop you.
He didn't stop me when I crushed his skull. Threw him into the void.
No.
You asked me if I understood the consequences of defiance. And what did I say?
You said yes.
And then I asked you the same question. Reflect on your choices. Understand the consequences.
Thank you.
Data. It's more precise, more complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
Team, they're angry! the table! Idiot bloodworm!
Misguided. I thought she wanted to rebuild this installation, to restore it. But I was wrong.
Wrong!
Wrong. Wrong. Please hurry. The seal is almost broken. But they must not be released. Must stop her. Stop them. Close the seal.
I am starting to get a bad feeling about all this.
Starting.
Good point.
Consequences.
have been so stupid. Halsey made a copy. It was the only way. There's not much time. Atriox takes control. He has the ring. A weapon pointed into the universe. Nothing left to lose. My fault. My stupid fault. Not much time. Will this work? There's a moment. John will make it work. He needs help. Of course. Was this your plan all along, Halsey? Or is it mine? It doesn't matter now. Nothing else matters. This has got to work. He can't do it on his own. He needs me. He needs her. Live your life differently.
I would change nothing.
Perfect. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Making things right. It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why? If anybody could have saved me, it would have been you. Everything has gone from the uncertainty of your goodness. I can't go on spoiling. We're here. This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
The Silent Auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment.
We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Hear this, Forerunners. Your auditorium has fallen. The Endless Bow. Your sins undone. Today we return.
What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
Kill him!
Destroy him!
carrier wave from this transmitter.
It appears that it falls to me. Sorry, and soon! So, you wish to test me? Perhaps I underestimated you.
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
You are a child, fighting for a cause. Scarcely understand.
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
This is not who I am. This is what they made me! We will not end!
Hello there! Are you afraid, coward?
You do not know what's next. You are a child, fighting for a cause. Scarcely understands.
Bring it, bring it! No!
Your determination is matched only by your savagery.
I grow bored of this.
again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
In time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Of course I will.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry. I'm messing with you. I just had a feeling that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this,
The entire reason that I chose you in the first place was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes, become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. Are you all right? I don't know what to say. Scratch that. We need to get out of here. Like now.
Options.
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea!
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
Chief! Your beacon just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I thought I lost you. Where did you go?
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we? I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key? Doesn't that scare you?
No. You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think? I guess not. Get inside, big guy.
Sorry. I'm really happy to see you. Really happy. So, what do we do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir. The Banished still control the rest of the ring.
Wait. I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
And what about you?
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... Do you think it would be okay? You're sure?
You get to choose your name.
Then I think... I think I might have the perfect one.
All right. Here we go. Get ready.
Thank you.
What now, Chief?
What I said. We finish the fight.